In my last video, I showed you how to make your own cucumber milk cleanser. Now, we all know that the next step after you cleanse your face is applying a toner. So, I decided to make my very own lemon toner. It is alcohol free, paraben free. It brightens our skin and also lightens acne scars for people with acne-prone skin. Long story short, cucumbers and lemons works wonders for our skin. Without further ado, let's begin. Here are the things that you need. Half a lemon, a glass of water, a bowl, a knife, a teaspoon for you to stir the mixture, and cotton pads. Now, get your lemon. Cut it to a T on your lemon. This helps you to squeeze the juice easily. Now, squeeze all the juice out. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. After that, get your teaspoon and scoop out the seeds because you don't need them. Just the lemon juice is all we need. Next, get your glass of water, then pour it into the lemon juice. Stir the mixture. You will get something like this. I'm done! Now, I'm gonna get my cotton pad and soak it into my freshly made toner. I'm gonna wipe it all over my face gently in tapping motion. I'm gonna massage a little to help the toner absorb into my skin. Feels good. Thank you so much for watching. Hope it works well on you. Bye.